everybody thought when they first heard the record was, gee, I can do better than that, and why don't I give it a shot? First thing you have to do is you have to start off with a strong kick drum.
He said, I'll take them all. How much do you want for them? And I very quickly thought to myself, okay, it costs us $1 to make the records. And
then you have to have a bass line.
I want to get $2 at least. Because then I'll make 50 cents and Jesse will make 50 cents.
From there, build on it with the hi-hat. Build on it with claps.
I said $4. Figuring a guy would want to negotiate me down.
Build on it with snare drums.
He said okay.
Everybody thought when they first heard the record was, better than that, and why don't I give it a shot?